their high priest is hiding. Something's wrong here. This isn't good. Mercer's High Priest is... he's corralling Thrall, collecting them.
No wonder the Hive are on the warpath. Any chance this isn't related to the Splicer's experiments with SIVA?
Slim to none. There were heavy SIVA readings all over the Hive they had created, along with an odd heat signature. I don't think the Splicers are simply displacing the Thrall.
The Splicer's role within a fallen house is equivalent to a mad scientist.
Or warlock.
Sure. Just didn't want to be the one who said it. Point is, they're the fallen's big brains. We've seen what they can do with limited knowledge of SIVA. They've basically force-fed their own evolution. So...
what if they're attempting the same with the Hive?
They can control them. Or worse.
There are SIVA readings pinging all over this region. I'll try to match them against the specific heat signature we found. There. This is definitely the place. Closer look at what's in that cave. This is worst-case scenario. The Splicers aren't in a territorial war with the Hive. They're experimenting on them.
And if the Splicer's High Priest is going to these lengths, he's either gone crazy with power, or he's taking orders from someone who has.
Like an Archon?
Or a Prime. Either's bad news. But for now, we've got a clear-cut problem. We need to find this High Priest and put an end to his atrocities.
The Vex have restarted their world-eating machine in a bid to restore their nexus. In time, Venus will be consumed.
And listen to this. Scouts report that the Vex have upgraded the Nexus mine with tech from the Vault of Glass.
Do you need something, Cade?
No. Just here to support my favorite guardian.
I'm sure. Let's take that Nexus mine apart.
Hold on. I'm reading massive numbers of Taken. It's an invasion. Usually all you see out here is Vex.
Kate, why are you here? The truth.
Ikora, I'm hurt. I haven't seen you and the Guardian in a while, that's all. Let's get these taken. Remember when the scholars said the Taken wouldn't be any trouble once we killed the King? Maybe they should grab a weapon and come out here.
Their leadership has filtered downward. Take out the captains, Guardian.
Thank you.
Taken have been aimless since their king's demise. For them to concentrate their forces here means they understand the value of the Nexus Mind.
If they've taken it, we can still blow it up. I'm reading a massive barrier ahead.
Cade, I appreciate the support, but don't you have other responsibilities?
Look, current situation aside, the Guardians have things handled. Doesn't leave a lot for the Hunter Vanguard to do.
If you're bored, the Warlock Halls could always use a once-over with a mop.
What was that? You're breaking up. barrier would have taken considerable resources to power. I think they're scared.
Validate that fear, Guardian.
My stomach drops whenever you make a jump like this, and I don't even have a stomach. Funny how that works.